This story is the last one in the era when men believed there was no world, neither beyond Gaghaarv nor the backbone of the Great Serpent. Once upon a time, a woman called White Witch wandered around Tarasweel. They said her silver hair, partly seen purple, shined so beautifully like the ears of the wheat reflected by sunshine, even in the moonlit night, and her blue eyes were clearer than the springs. Snowy night, moonlit night, and even windy night. She was always quiet and looked lonesome, kept going on her pilgrimage from town to town as if it was her mission. She was able to foresee the future. She left so many predictions, and she disappeared.